Hello friends, I am Dr. Suha Sonane from Dhule. I am presenting a very interesting case of unusual PCR which has occurred during phaco in a cataract with very high myopia. The case was very routine, everything was going smoothly until I started doing my capsular rexis. Something has happened and accidentally my tip of the capsulotomy needle touched to the anterior capsule just next to the edge of capsular rexis. I did notice that I have punctured the anterior capsule at 10:30 o'clock just next to the capsular rexis margin. My preoccupied mind did not notice that I have created in discontinuity in the capsular rexis margin near the puncture, which has resulted into anterior capsular restriction while doing hydrodissection procedure. After removal of nucleus with phaco, I did notice that there is a radial extension of anterior capsular tear at 10:30 o'clock position. As patient was very high myope, there was a significant positive pressure which I could notice after removal of the nucleus. After removal of the last portion of the cortical material, when I removed the irrigation and aspiration cannula from the chamber, there, because of this positive pressure, this anterior radial extension got converted into a long vertical posterior capsular tear. Fortunately, there was no vitreous loss. So we decided to put the 3-piece hydrophobic tire in the ciliary sulcus over the anterior capsular support. So friend, what lesson we need to learn from this video is that you have to be very careful and alert while doing the capsular rexis. Even the slightest nick on the anterior capsule can put your phaco emulsification surgery in danger. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel on YouTube to watch more videos.